A St. Louis alderman running into pushback of his idea to bring in the National Guard to join the crime fight in violent city neighborhoods tonight. I sit down to question Brandon Bosley, who has a new plan to take the idea directly to the community. That's tonight's You Paid For It. It's not cheap rolling out the National Guard. It comes with a tab that would be in the hundreds of thousands of dollars for taxpayers. Alderman Brandon Bosley believes the cost is worth it. He claims having the guard patrolling the community will cut down on the violent crime in his Northside ward and other troubled areas of the city. Since making his announcement, Bosley has been struggling to round up support on the Board of Aldermen. Fellow board members like Marlene Davis is one of those turning thumbs down.
But don't you think having the military would make people feel safer?
Absolutely not. That's not how we live. We don't live with armed forces sitting in our front door.
Bosley admits it's an uphill battle.
Do you even have the support of your fellow aldermen who are aldermen of some of these areas with the violent crime? We talked to some who says,
Absolutely, I don't like
that idea.
No, of course. You know, everybody's not going to like it. I'm not here to be likable.
Do you have any support?
I'm here to be actionable.
I got two. Support?
I got two out of 28.
Out of 28.
Yes, sir.
We're not ready to have tanks on the corner when our young people get up to go to school in the mornings and our senior citizens go out to maybe work in their gardens or whatever. In the last 4 years or so, we have had a nuance of disrespecting police, not believing that they're doing their job. And yes, we have some problems and we deal with those problems. But overall, I'll take the police over a tank any day.
You cannot say that this is just a terrible idea without replacing it with a good one. Everybody has an opinion. The goal is to get to a particular point in time where we can say that we've done something about it, whether it is the National Guard, whether it's the Navy SEALs.
Bosley is now taking his argument about bringing in the National Guard directly to the public. He's planning to hold a town hall meeting soon on the idea.
We'll have the police chief there also, and he'll talk about what it is that he thinks needs to be done to curb some of the murders in the street.
In support of bringing in the National Guard.
No, not necessarily,
police
but you
not,
don't have...
The mayor's not. Nope. Got a lot of people against you.
Indeed, there are. But here's something to consider. I did a Facebook interview with Bosley that I posted. I was actually surprised at how many citizens commented that they like his idea of bringing in the National Guard. Most of them simply said, at least, it's doing something new. I'll stay on top of this important issue. After all, you paid for it.
So, Ellie, what does the governor think about this idea?
Not much. Essentially, the word we're getting from the governor's office is that he is not supporting it. And obviously, he's looking at the fact that neither the mayor nor the majority of the Board of Aldermen is for it, mm-hmm. but he certainly does not seem inclined to go along with this deal, so it might be DOA, dead on arrival.
Right. All right, Ellie, thank you. Stay with us. We'll